heck is that?
A stuk door of something?
What? Oh. What's up guys, it's your boy Jesse the Silk. Welcome back to our new another 3 a.m. challenge right now. It's now currently 3 a.m. right now, official 3 a.m. fam. And I'm back at the farmhouse that I explored alone. But now at 3 a.m, like I promised, to see if that farmhouse is really haunted. It's freezing right now guys, it's a lot of misty, look. It's very close mist, so that will make it more creepier than normally. But yo, I love to give you fam some very spooky content, awesome content. It's all entertainment for you. Normally I'm going to explore a cemetery too. It's on the same street, 300 meters from that farmhouse. But the problem is, I can't see barely nothing because the mist is so heavy that I can't film I only see on my cam mists, guys. So I'm very sorry for that. But I'm definitely going to do a cemetery very soon at 3 a.m. at a normal day with open mist. But yo, it's time to explore that farmhouse at 3 a.m. now to see if it's really haunted. And if you're going to watch this video, make sure to leave a like right now. Let's get this video to 35 likes. 45 likes will be insane, and 50 likes will be very, very savage. And guys, if you're going to see something like a shadow, or you're going to hear a whisper, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know which time you see, and if you can, take a screenshot and send it on my Twitter right now. All my social links in the description below, so definitely spam me there. So it's now time to get into this video right now. It's very easy to get inside. But yo, I never explored that barn there in front of me. But I don't know how to get inside that barn, man. From now I can't film without my flashlight, because I have some light from the public street. And guys, if you're new on my channel and you watch this video now, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, put notifications on. Yo, look at this. Misty like crazy. Is the door open? No way, it's barricaded. Jesus Christ. What the heck am I saying right now? Fam, let me know if you can see something. I can't see no shit. Maybe there is here something. It's all empty, I guess. Sometimes on camera you can catch way more sounds or whispering or a shadow than in real life right now. So that's the reason why I'm asking every time that you guys could, if you guys gonna see something, that you need to tell me right now, because I can miss everything. I can miss some things in real life, but I can catch it on camera well editing my videos, but sometimes I'm looking over it, so then I have you as a backup, you know fams. I really appreciate it if you're going to do that right now.
Okay,
yo, this is open, but I guess what do we see here, man? The only way in is through the back side of that farm. I really remember that. I'm going to put the video when I'm dead as alone in the description below as well, so you can definitely check it out too and leave a like on that video. Oh my god, that's so creepy here. Oh shit. Also, shout out to you. I remember that the only way in was through that window. Here. Look. No, it was not that window. There's another part. It's a lot of warmer here. Some old things for animals. Nothing special. Normally this farmhouse is really haunted, fam. I guess I told the history. I mean, I guess I told the reason why it is haunted. Previous time,
If you didn't
know that, a friend of me came here a few months ago. It's now for a year ago now. And he was here at 3 a.m. too. And he heard a very loud metal thing falling down and rolling on the ground. But yo, the funny part is, it was nothing. It was just a sound by himself or something. That's pretty weird. And he also heard some lot of footsteps, heavy footsteps. He actually saw some creepy shadows, like an old farmer dude. Probably the owner of this. But yo, let's find out right now at 3 a.m. the same hour like he did, if it really haunted or not. And maybe this was the window. Look, look. This was a big man. Yeah. You can get inside already. I'm going to show. Going to quick. Look. Is there no other way in? Door is still closed. Yo, yo, yo. We can through this window too, man. This was not open before. But as a... Look how creepy this house is, man, Jesus. And that is actually at my own. I guess we're going to do the best thing. Another one. Or not. Yeah. I'm not going to use this one, fam. Alright, you go first. Oh, it's so scary, man. I can't see nothing behind in front of me right now. Because the mist is too heavy, man. And that tower in front of me. Yo, look at this. Spiderweb. Ugh. It's actually a tower for animals. But there were some stairs that we could explore the upper floors because. But I guess it's going to be really dangerous. Go. Look, guys, I breathe. I have a feeling that someone is staring at me in that tower, man. No. Jesus Christ.
I think they're out there, they're just playing, no?
Yeah, I don't care. That's here the basement. Yo, feel me.
Oh man, how did you do that?
Even doing that before.
Oh my god.
And the cup.
We did this. You know, official inside this farmhouse again at 3 a.m. fam. Time to hunt some ghosts right now. Seriously. It's pretty sad that everything is still gone. But yo, if it's haunted or not, it doesn't care. Because it will be definitely haunted. It's so cold here, man, Jesus. There are two basements here. Holy crap. It's so quiet here, man. It's not moving. Yo, look, my flashlight. Yo, look. Mm-hmm. Yo, guys, my flashlight is beginning with flickering right now again. I don't know if you can see it. But it's now official busy with flickering, Jesus Christ. Every time, what the heck is wrong with my flashlight, man? It's so freaking annoying. Thank you. And just like it burnt here, man, I guess. Because all the doors are black, look. Yo, these are not here before. These were definitely not standing here before, I guess. Or I really don't remember that anymore. Guys, if you're going to watch my video when I did this alone, in the link description, let me know if that was standing here too or not. But in my opinion, it was not standing here right now. Previous time. Someone put that here. Or it's just me that I didn't remember that. Yo. What the heck is this? Spiderweb, yeah. That was definitely a bathroom or something? No. Bathroom, I guess. Or a small bathroom. Or maybe it's just a sleeping room. Yo, it's pretty cold here. Jesus. Alright, look at this, man. Oh, my flashlight is... Oh my god, that's bloody Raquel. Yo, look, my hands are dirty. Guys, look. It is moving by itself right now. Probably by the wind. I hope so. Look at the spider webs. Yo. Imagine if there are some fake walls here. With some money behind. That would be very sick. And we will be probably rich right now then. Oh shit. For now it's still quiet. I didn't hear anything right now.
Should we get a bit?
Yeah. It's better right now, man. Imagine if we're not going to hear footsteps on the attic. No way, man. You know what? We're going to explore the attic right now, okay? Mm-hmm. Look at the spider webs on the stairs. Yo, the door is open. It's all empty. What?
I hear bubble the corner attack from beneath.
Yo, watch out, man. There are some holes on the ground, look fam. But that door, why the heck has the door opened? Oh my god, I have a bad feeling here now. That leads me to some antennas. Yo. Oh my god, another hole in the ground. They're saying that the attic is most haunted or the most creepiest part of the house or a villa or anything else. More creepy than a freaky basement. Well, they are right. Yo, kidding me? What the hell? We can jump. Did you hear that? Okay guys, it's the beginning, I guess. And it's just like something fell down. Yo! A bird! Look! It's a bird, a small bird, look. Fam. There's a small bird here. It's not a... No. What is this? Yo, this is a rope or something. A part of a rope. Look! Another! Mm-hmm. Yo, look at the little birdie. Fam. Oh my god. Look! Oh shit! Yo! He scared me, man. Look at the little bird, fam. Wait. Guys, check this. Yo, where he is? Oh, there he is.
Yo, birdie. Are you there? Arriving now back downstairs, fams. Like I said, we did it over at 3 a.m, but nothing special happened, actually. Just a little bird on the attic. But yo, I promised you to come back at 3 a.m. Well, I did it right now, fam. And nothing happened right now. That's very sad. But yo, I'm very happy that nothing happened, actually. Because it's way too misty outside. It's freaky cold. It's freezing right now. And yo. But yo, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like right now. Let's get the video to 50 likes. But 45 likes, like I said, is awesome too. But 30 likes, 35 is lit. But if you can reach a 50, that will be very freaky awesome, guys. I love you all. Thanks for watching this video now. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, put the notifications on so you will be stay up to date. Also spam me on Twitter, on all my social media, and being active on my channel to get featured in my daily shootouts and all my videos right now. I'm gonna do that daily in all my videos, fam. One person will get in my shootout right now. Oh, nothing. But yo, I promised you, like I said again, crew, I'm gonna do a cemetery at 3 a.m. again. Not again, but I mean later, without it's misty outside or it's freezing, because it's way too cold to explore my body. Can't feel my hands right now. They are frozen to death almost. Not true, but yo, it's freezing and I have pretty cold now. So guys, really thank you all for watching this video now. Support the ham to come with me again at 3 a.m. And yeah, fams, I will see you back in a brand new spooky adventure. I'm Jesse Gesselt and I'm out. Peace.